But I just love catching up with people, and especially people I have.
Kim K has spent $100,000 painting her cars to match her home. Talk of real flex. In a new video for Vogue, the reality star gave a tour of her monastic mansion.
We're here in my home once again. A few things have been updated.
As well as her three coordinated vehicles, a Lamborghini, a Rolls Royce, and a Maybach, all painted the same exact shade of ghost gray as her home.
My house is gray, and I wanted them to kind of match the house. So I did all gray cars instead of my typical matte silver that I used to do. I put out my three faves, my Lamborghini Urus, my Rolls Royce is gray also, it's a ghost. My favorite baby ever, ever, ever is the Maybach sedan. I love everything about it. If I were to pick one, that's it.
According to TMZ, the paint job to keep everything she owns in the same color palette costs Kim upwards of $100,000. Their sources claim that the custom paint job was done by Platinum Motorsports in LA, and the color is a very specific Rolls-Royce gray, not typically available off the lot.